Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Jack Gapsaf. This fine-looking and fine-sounding ensemble behind me, they are Derwent Brass, and we're here this evening with a short program of Latin brass. We opened there with La Machina Española, that you might have noticed, but it started with Henry Wood's Seasong Fanfare and went on to a Youngblood brass band funk style of iteration on the Sales Hall paper. We went into something slightly more traditional with John Philip Sousa's El Capitan. Goodness, in all this excitement, I almost forgot what music we're playing. But it is my absolute privilege and pleasure to introduce you to a fresh five featured artists for the evening. I'm here to play Manuel de Falla's beautiful lullaby, Nana. This is band's principal corner player. Please welcome Dave Neville.
We'll be right back. ladies and gentlemen. I take you to 1957. Stan Kenton criticized
the Black Ball Fantasy. It is Cuban music.
As longtime composer friend Jack Richards writes a landmark album, Cuban Fire. This is the title track. It's going to feature Mr. Benny Jarrett on trumpet, Mr. Simon Brown on trombone. Ladies and gentlemen, we hope you enjoy this world premiere of the Brass Band arrangement for Fuego Cubano. Sincerely hope you've enjoyed our set tonight. Hope it has had a little bit of something for everyone. That's my fun. My name is Lee Jacobson, we'll be Doe and Brass. We're going to finish our Latin Brass program today with the fantastic Darling Billings, Samba del Gringo.